Thank you, and can I add my thanks to the returning officer and all the staff here and at the polling stations, the police, and everyone else, and particularly all those who supported me, the hundreds of volunteers who laboured, the fantastic team, and in particular, Sarah, for the amazing job that she did. It has been a huge honour to represent my home for the last 5 years. It's been a tough time, we always knew it would be. A coalition with Conservatives, a tough economic position, and my party has suffered for that today. We've been attacked from the left, attacked from the right, and it has taken its toll. But I do think there is much to be very proud of that we have achieved. Things like same-sex marriage, things like the people premium to help disadvantaged children, international aid to immigrants around the world, elevating the status of mental health, getting rid of identity cards, blocking the speaker's charter, ending child detention, ending revenge eviction, banning revenge porn, and getting the first legal requirements for a cycling and walking investment strategy. And here in Cambridge, extra money for our schools which have needed it for so long. Support for the NHS, getting the funding for Papworth Hospital finally to move here. Support for businesses, the Chesterton Station, progress on East-West Rail, and the many people I've been able to help with over 32,000 pieces of paper. And there's much more still to go.
I'd love to see more progress.
On drugs and consumer reform, on abandoning climate, on climate change,
on privacy in a digital age,
and on the future of the European Union
and our membership in it. Because nationally,
we have seen a rather difficult outcome. We have lost out, and it looks like all of us will now have to discover what it's like under a Conservative government. Daniel and I have had many discussions about how much we have succeeded in reining back the Conservatives. I fear we are about to find out the truth on that. So many congratulations, Daniel. It's been 20 years of hard effort.
I hope we'll be able to values
and for this city, because this city deserves a champion. So good luck to Daniel. It has been a huge honour to serve for 5 years, and thanks to everyone in Cambridge for that opportunity. Thank you.